All right, so I checked and I need 340 to prepare for the next round of upgrades. That being said, let's just go in and knock out what we can. Today's session is going to be just mostly... Wait, what did I get for that? Probably just some gold. I don't think I gained anything new. But we shall see. Probably a special request or something like that. Oh.
Marvelous work. Marvelous. Can't wait to... Welcome.
I'm sure. Oh, that was a quick knockout. So, let's handle Driftwood, always. Always want to help on the development of my community. My family's adopted community. Oh, right. It's probably trying to take me back to Brightwall, all things considered. And where I'm trying to go, I think, is right here. It should orient, yep, there you go, orientating yourself in the right direction. Oh, they built the bridge, so I can go ahead and get that treasure chest over there.
You're the one who cleared the island of Hobbs, aren't you? Great. Thank you. Take the letter to the Carpenter's Lodge in Silver Pine.
Spend your way to happiness in my shop. We're owned by a real adventurer. So, you know our goods are good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm running
late. See you later.
Oh, we've got all sorts we have.
I think this a nice place to visit, and it's a wonderful place to settle down as well.
Our owner is famous. That means we're better.
Never knew this was up over here.
You have not seen anything like it.
I'll check them out later for unclaimed businesses and whatnot. Maybe I'll go as far as I can to get to that carpenter. Looks like silver pines it is.
Our owner is famous.
What are you selling?
We're better.
Let's see what we can do for you. Yeah, it may be expensive,
show
but it's
what
worth
you've
every
got.
Ounce of gold.
Yeah, I gotta wait till a bridge gets built. But see what is and it's not clean. Huh. Yeah, probably need the bridge, right? I found that over there. Basically, as they expand, it gives me more business opportunities. Wonderful. That's going to be my home. Can I go to it?
Hello?
I think I found my forever home. My little cabin on the woods, in the woods, or in this case, the marshes. To rest. Yep, this will be my house for now. Alright, so they said they need Mr. O Silver Pines over here. And this is why I don't like silver pines. I saw y'all drop it in. What you got for me? funny how I dislike going through such a small region. I just don't like it. I don't like being around here. When I think of it, I really didn't go east of this area. Oh well. I'm gonna find this carpenter.
Dear, but you won't regret it. You can spend. What will it be? Yeah! Come back anytime! Woo! Come back anytime! Yay! Need any help today?
Woo! All right. Oh, I have to go past here. Oh!
Here, Dougie Dougie! Come over here and die.
Is there a good pub near you?
That's one less, right? Or do I have all the silver pines? Oh. Got one more to go. I'm assuming wherever I'm going is going to be in or around. This makes me really uncomfortable. Yeah, I heard. Where? I can get out of here. Oh, you found a treasure somewhere. A dig spot and a treasure? Okay, first, get the dig spot out your system. And you said there was a treasure over here? Ah, yes, literally a treasure. I'm gonna have to book it back to Brightwall after this. I'm gonna have to come back there for that mission thing. What you got for me?
An invitation to Driftwood. Sounds great. I'm getting sick of these bloody Belverines anyway.
Come on. Show me where. Not on top of the Belverine. Just what the doctor ordered. Let's explore up here and then we can go. This game's like, are you sure? And as soon as I get it, I need it. I really should have went and got my potions up before coming through here. Oh well. Shortcut out, okay. Let's see if I can.
I'd like to come round to your house for tea. And then I'll have your mum.
Who goes there? Is that you, Captain? No. You must be one of the new recruits. Watch your back. The captain's already had Seth killed. He can't be trusted. But we must still follow orders. And these are yours, soldier. Place the skull you found on the altar at the burial ground. It's the only way. You understand? The only way.
A little.
Yeah, I definitely never done this quest before because I do not remember this one. Oh, well, time for a new experience for me, I guess. Lord, let me see where the Silver Pines curse. Okay, so go back to the village, basically. Okay, here's the entrance. Well, this is the back end. So, apparently you go on the other side. And then there's a place where they drowned. Oh, the little lake right here.
Wasn't my fault. Couldn't disobey a direct order, could I? The captain made me do it. But Seth was my friend. He was my only friend. I'm sorry, Seth. I'm so sorry.
What are we constructing? Did your friend Seth become a Balverine and you had to kill him? So we got the head, the legs. It's a good thing I went through the area and started knocking out Balverines then. That's basically what would have happened if I'd been fighting Balverines all over the place. Ooh, close to my first 1 million accumulated. Now I'm being foolish. But I'm sure if I stay here long enough, they will regenerate. So let's hurry up and get this done with so I can move on. Was Seth a regular dog? Are they trying to say that this... My only problem with all this is I'm normally fine with this. I just have like no healing items. So it's like, you know? But I'll go along with it this time. That's what I get for over exploring.
This is where they shot Seth, poor little bugger. He was always loyal, right to the end. He didn't deserve to die, but the captain gave the order, and we followed it. That's what we do. We follow orders.
So Seth was a dog that for some reason the captain wanted dead. Are they saying that the remains of this dog is like the source of all these Balverines in this area at least? We shall see what this is all about soon enough. And then I gotta find some cave. I basically just skipped a step. Alright. Based off the map, where would he be? Inside the village, maybe? Anyway, let's go. And that's where I'm probably going to head into. Alright, we done that. Well, my first million that I've held together. Lovely. Alright, according to the overall map, there should be a cave entrance over here. Is this what? Oh, that's right. Well, I just solved the silver key. So that's now done.
Hey, where'd you get those shoes? Oh, they're not bad.
So they're not in here. Well, of course, the purpose was for this was probably the
great top. It really brings out.
There a food store around here? You should give Morningwood Camp.
How's it going? Oi!
Oh, I say, where is the food store?
How can I help you then? I've been looking forward to this shopping spree all week.
So that wasn't it. So maybe just go back towards the entrance? I don't know. What are you saying, quest? Ah, I am in the area.
The captain told me to bury it. He was scared there'd be a mutiny if the others found out. Said it was for the good of the squad. But all he wanted was the weapon. He lied to me. He lied to us all.
Interesting. I guess the key now is just to head back to the village. And head up north. Bright says, I don't think there's a gold key over here, right? Please say there isn't. Nope, I'm done with this area. I can now add that to the areas, list of areas I have finished on that end.
Can I be of service?
Then just run back to Brightwall to get some more, well, you know, stuffs. I don't like that grumbling sound. Okay. So it was a wolf. Yeah, I've definitely never been here. So I know they mentioned a weapon. Was like he like the key to it or something?
That sword is mine, and I have sworn death on all who touch it. Soldiers! Your captain needs you! Kill the thief!
We're gonna beat you until you bleed the long.
Must be his most loyal.
Oh, no, the father's not using magic, is he?
I love how the ghosts have skeletons. Goodbye. And bleeding too. Alright, what's next? On that. Millfield has a quest for me. Alright. I guess I would have to do that. Why would I do that though? Well, at least I'm away from all the well, we'll see. Oh, they put me right there.
Are you new here? Do you believe in animal rights? Well, do you? Those bastards, the greedy pie makers of Bowerstone, certainly don't, that's for sure. You'll do it? Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. If we don't help those defenseless animals, then who will?
But first, let me dig. I was afraid they're gonna say something like 50. So am I going to Bowerstone? Industrial? Oh, I'll see you soon enough.
Crawl food! That's what you're gonna be!
That's what looks like. I'm going back up the Bowerstone. Well, let's go, I guess.
You're doomed, mate. Doomed.
Good shot. I don't really like the grayish hues this area has. It's just not for me, to be honest. Gonna be a dig spot over here. That's why I came over here, despite the risks. So is it gonna be quests over here? Well, one at a time, I guess. Am I able to still buy?
Need any help? Come back anytime. There you go. Come back anytime. There you go. There you go. That's a fine item.
And while I'm over here, while businesses are still somehow open this time of night, let's see if I can bucket in time over to you know where. Can I make it in time? No.
I love what you're doing.
I wonder if the house over in Silver Pines is finally opened. Oh. Somehow I already acquired it. Okay. That's my memory just being craptastic. Okay. Right, I bought all of that. Where am I going for gold keys now? So, Driftwood is going to give me a gold key. Looks like there's like one more gold key. I those are all quests. Right, I'm doing the thingamajig with the animals. I want to say this is that. Okay. And then, of course, there's plenty of that, of course.
Hello.
Hello. Anyway, let's go ahead and knock this out of the way before I figure out how I'm going to tackle these Bower Stones.
Seeing you brings back memories of wanting my eyes gouged out.
Good shot. Fill the bugger with it.
I love Dougie. I love throwing him into the river.
Oh, that's gotta stop. Come on in. Let's get you in.
There's our noble hero. A big fat stupid ugly noble hero. Those are nice shoes. But don't you think your grand's feet are cold without them? I sensed your presence before you even arrived. What did you eat?
Something.
You remind me of an old friend. He was a twit, just like you.
Maybe I just need a rise.
How'd you like being so insignificant? I'd like to come round to your house for tea. And then I'll have your mum.
Maybe you're inside.
So pure of heart. It really makes me want to vomit!
Got your mother's looks. Ooh.
You should go somewhere nice and peaceful. Like a cemetery.
It's like he's right there.
I think your weapon might be bent. Oh no, wait! That's you!
Oh, the prick got you! Go on, get him back! Right stuff! Whack him again, lad!
That's the knife!
Cremation?
Oh, there you are.
Actually, we're just gonna leave you.
Sure is a beautiful day, except where you're standing. Look.
I'm an industrial, right? Two more to go. Oh, yeah, two more to go for industrial. So I go all the way back to Katie? Eh.
certainly are a big, strong hero, Thara Lady.
This town is becoming more exclusive by the day, so don't be shocked by the prices.
I can afford it, I assure you. Commodities trading. Let's see, that's fair.
Sold, that is our non-binding guarantee.
Mm-hmm.
You there. I hear you know how to use those weapons of yours. Well, I've got someone for you to use them on.
No, thank you. Die spots. What you got for me? Pearl. Looking around for dye spots, I wish there is one.
Your acquaintance. The name's Bob. Me and my associates run a little business here in Bowerstone.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Mm-hmm. So two of these quests I can ignore. The debt I can ignore. That I can ignore. Definitely want to ignore that. What are the other two? That they want me to worry about around here. The dead, the man who know too much. Skate, Reavers, Unmentionables. Okay! Another quest? Oh, Millfields. I was scared. I was like, I am not going back to Silver Pines.
Other business to attend.
Mm-hmm. Keep messing up. But it'll do. It worked.
You freed them. You absolute darling. Thank you so much. You can leave the rest to me. I'm going to build some kind of animal hotel, I think. 5-star, of course. With lots of food and games and fun and stuff. It'll be like a little animal paradise here on Earth.
Ah, sounds like a fast quest. Okay, let's go.
To whom it may concern, the Swift Brigade
After a long and hard-fought battle against the hordes of Hollow Men, whose presence infected this valley, hereby withdraw from Morningwood Fort. Should our victory against the abominable plague of undead soldiers prove only temporary, you will find a functioning mortar and the necessary ammunition with which to utilize it against the zombie hordes. May you not die a horrible death. Signed, Major Swift.
Trying to find a store that's around here. Yep, here it is.
Come see our amazing sale. This is on sale. That's the price for that. Nice doing business with you. You won't regret that purchase. Nice doing business with you. You get a discount. You won't regret that purchase. I hope you enjoy it. You won't regret that purchase. You get a discount today. It's on sale. You won't regret that purchase.
Wait, what? It's replacing?
Nice doing business with you.
Anyway. Let's go back to the lady and her. No problem.
Tatya! So you never do anything.
Ah, hello.
Please. I knew something was wrong. I wasn't setting this up right.
Oh, hello there. I've been waiting for someone. You will? Thank you so much.
See you again soon.
It really is most kind of you to look after me like this. I hope you know how to deal with Hollow Men. There's a good chance we'll run into a few. Oh my! Look out! He was a good man, my husband. Handsome lad, my husband was. Very dashing in his uniform. It won't take long. I only want to pay my respects. I'm ready when you are. I shall never love again, not like I loved him. Why did he have to be a soldier? Ah! Hollow Men! No, please!
Thank you.
ready when you are. It's been a while now since he was killed, but I still miss him. Every day. Never marry a soldier. That's what they say. Off all over the...
Watch out! There are more Hollow Men!
Thank you for your kindness in bringing me here. I just need some time alone with him. You can go now. Thank you again.
No problem. Ah! Alright, that's the whole goal there thing. Let's travel to Brightwall. Alright, next quest. Onlywood is taken care of. So we got the market and intimate. So let's go ahead and do industrial.
This. I just can't believe it! Brilliant! I'm saved! Now, in the interest of full disclosure, the sewers are said to be quite dangerous.
Prior to portion never, yep, because here goes the silver key. He's on the other side, so what that means. I'm gonna let them figure that out, and then I'm gonna. Doesn't that mean that I'm pretty much?
Welcome.
That's industrial. Just two more keys to get. I'm done with the gnomes over here. It's like I'm like low key knocking out. Wherever that be. Okay.
He can't take us all. Try and parry him, you bloody fool. Watch out.
Interesting.
You got it! I never thought in a million years you'd find it. That was truly divine intervention. It really was. Although, that would mean that my dropping it in the first place was divine intervention too, right? I can't credit only the good stuff. And that would mean it was divine intervention that gave me an ulcer and almost cost me the woman I love and kept me from getting any sleep this week. In a universe that's at best apathetic and at worst actively sadistic, what possible point can there be in getting married? I hope I kept the receipt for this.
Got a bit of money.
You know,
that's nice.
Making a name for yourself, are you? So everyone knows who you are. An admirable girl.
Yeah, I'm not doing the sketchy stuff. Sorry. But that can be ignored. Fetch the debt, the person that knew too much. Is that really the four that they were talking about? Other than this person here with their, you know what? Then this is a point in the game where it's like, it's time for you to slide. Actually choose what missions you want to do, other than just try to do it all. I mean, you could, but...
Reva rules! Reva rocks! Oh, I love Reva. Really? You'll try to get a pair of his undies? I can't believe it! That's great!
Thank you. It's gonna take me to the village. That is so wrong. It would have been quicker just to go through the back entrance, basically. Oh well.
Right, cheers.
Do me a favor, and I'll be a real mate.
Yep, that's the
yes, thing. Maximum.
Hooray! Hooray!
Oh. He's like, I don't know how to tell you more.
I'll take a healer. Play. Right.
My customers have been good to me, so I'm good to them.
Just do this for me and I'll be your friend, okay? I'll even say I like you and everything.
Did you really just send me here for Woody?
You never know.
Oh Lord. I'm just gonna run, even if they do pop up. Did not want to saunter through there again, but I did it.
Stylish.
She's like, whoa, what? Sorry about that, to be honest. Probably gotta dig it up or something.
I'm gonna put you in the ground.
This ain't looking good.
Welcome, friend. You are now the proud owner of Lakeview Manor. You will be delighted to know that the previous owner was me, Reva. So the echoes of 1,000 revelries will keep you company as you wither and die of old age. Should you wish to accelerate this demise, I suggest you spin the wheel in the ballroom to partake in a delicious game I often enjoyed playing myself. Tatty bye now.
Shifting through Weaver's crap. How lovely. Another one of his secret locales. Ah, silver key. Assassination crap. The debt. Oh, more houses I didn't buy?
Oh. That's it. Really? Unless I feel like going on a silver hunt. I'm gonna wait some more. I think I may do a session. But first, see if any of these Travington Hall is not for sale yet.
to...
Just checking for stuff like chests or whatever over here. I was right, there is a chest over here.
Mind if I copy your haircut? Ooh, you see?
Isn't honesty worth something?
Shabby.
Thank you so much.
If only all adventurers were as upright as you.
Oi, no slacking there.
Work, you scurvy dogs!
Thank you.
Worker 7! You little skiver, get back to your post!
All we bleed and do is work, 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 and for so few coins.
Ah, one more for industrial and I'll be done with that. Then I can say I have this left. Yo, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 once I find let me see where the final key is. There's something that's worth getting right now. Do do do. Ah, I gotta wait. So I'm actually done with this area for now, okay?
Hello.
Hello there. Oh yeah, do I have enough or do I gotta get more?
You have gained several trophies since you were in last. Most impressive. If you don't spend your money, it will accrue here in a sort of golden heap.
Another silver key. I mean golden key for me to get. Huh.
Stupid. I'm gonna spend it on liquor and drink that. You are looking pretty great. That's grand, thanks.
Ben told us what happened. Swift was a good friend. He died like a true soldier.
A true soldier? Let's not pretend there was anything noble about the way he died. He was tortured, humiliated, and murdered.
And he didn't give Logan anything, or we'd be dead now. I called that noble.
It was just a matter of time before Logan did this, before he decided to hunt us down. We have to fight back.
We're still not ready, though. We need more allies, and thanks to Swift's efforts, we know exactly where to look.
Before he was executed, the Major managed to send us a message.
A soldier still loyal to the old guard brought it to me, at great risk to his life.
What does it say? Well, this is Swifty we're talking about, so it's rather straightforward. You will find allies in Aurora.
I still don't understand how anyone there could help us. Aurora is a dead land. There's nothing there.
Or at least, that's what we've been told. It's still the only lead we have, anyway.
Can we get on with the plan? I have an overwhelming urge to shoot someone.
First thing, we'll need a ship. You and Ben will get hold of one, while Paige and I make sure the rest of the fleet doesn't follow.
You'll need to go via the back alleys, and they'll be crawling with soldiers.
Not a problem. I know my way around the place. I'll meet you at the back of the sewers. We're gonna show Logan just what traitors can do.
Go on. My men are putting together the materials we'll need. It should be quite a display.
Aurora is a distant place. It could be a while before we return. If there's things you need to do, now's the time.
Welcome to the Sanctuary.
You know, Swift taught me almost everything I know about being a soldier. Let's show these bastards how it's done.